Protests like these have never happened in the political history of Thailand. The protests are peaceful and non-violent.
I came from another province, and people from other provinces are also ready to rally. When I see people in Bangkok coming out like this, it is a big moment for Thailand, and I believe this kind of event means it is hard for the government to stay in power.